pieces in my life go away with you. Forever in my mind, only you.
Hey, Mom, what's up? Sure, Mom. I'm sitting. What's happening?
It's your brother. He's been in there for accident.
Okay, so what did his dumb self do this time? Did he, like, break a leg or something?
He didn't survive. Your brother's dead, baby.
No. No, he's not dead. I just saw him the other day. He was with all of us.
He's fine, man.
No, he can't be. You guys are just trying to help me drive safer. That's a really messed up way to teach me a lesson.
Why don't you come upstairs and be with your brother now?
Okay, I guess.
It's gonna be okay. It's not gonna be okay.
I'm God, my daughter. What may I do for you?
God? Will you do something huge for me?
I can. But don't make yourself believe that that means I will.
Can you bring back my brother? He's dead now.
You haven't given me your faith ever in your life. Why would I help one who chooses a lack of faith?
Please, I need him back. I'll do anything. Take me instead. I'll start believing in you. I'll do anything.
I cannot oblige. Leave me.
Wait!
It's okay. You'll be
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you